Johnson's told me what you intend. As it happens, the man who held me is the same one that you seek. His name is Silas Thatcher.
That fancy lad is our slaver?
Don't let his velvet tongue deceive you. A crueler and more vicious creature I've never known.
What can you tell me of his operation?
He hosts at least 100 men, more than half of whom are redcoats.
All this for some slaves?
Hardly. The man's a commander in the king's troop, in charge of the Southgate Fort.
We need to find a way inside.
Let me think on it. In the meantime, I'll attend to our final recruit. John Pitcairn's our man. I'll take you to him.
State your business.
New recruit.
More kindling for the pyre, eh? Well, go on then.
How'd you manage that?
Did you forget, sir? My commission is with General Braddock. When I'm not attending to you, of course.
Pitcairn, you fool! Your acts are treacherous. Give me one good reason. I shouldn't kill you right now. Were you planning to announce yourself, or did you hope my men wouldn't notice your arrival?
If you'll allow me to explain.
By all means. I should like very much to hear this.
I have not deserted, sir. I am here under Commander Amherst's orders.
Show me a letter bearing his seal, and you might be spared the gallows.
I have no such thing. The nature of my work, sir, it's...
It's the sort of thing best not put to paper.
Haytham.
General Braddock?
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Wolves often travel in packs.
Master Pitcairn won't be here for but a few weeks. I shall return him to his proper post once our work is finished.
The devil's work, no doubt. It's bad enough my superiors have insisted I grant you use of Charles. But they said nothing about this traitor. You'll not have him.
Edward, listen to reason.
We're done here. See these gentlemen out.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
And to think I used to call him brother.
What now? They'll chase us off if we try and return.
We're done with this camp. As luck would have it, so are they. Come along.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
Where should we head next?
Perhaps down Marlborough?
No. Its residents are too content. Their homes are nice, their days untroubled.
What of Lynn or Ship Street?
Yes. Those fresh arrived are often soon in dire straits. No they're more likely to seize upon an opportunity to fatten their purses and feed their young.
Scoundrels, one and all! Fie on you and your false war!
I'm not altogether certain we can remain.
After him!
Unhand him, Edward.
You again.
Let us go. And John Pitcairn with us.
I will not have my authority challenged.
Nor I.
Put them all in chains.
Oh, hell.
Free now, John.
Traitor! Go on, then. Join them on their fool's errand. And when you find yourself lying...
I assume you've good reason for causing all this madness. What is it you require of me?
I'll explain everything on the way.
If I may, I was curious about your past with Braddock. You two clearly have a history.
Edward was one of us upon a time, and I considered him a close friend. He was brave and bold in ways few men are. But everything changed at the siege of Bergen op Zoom. We had lost the fortress to the French, and were in the midst of egress. There was a skiff hidden at the port with which we planned to make our escape. As we drew near, a young man and his family came upon us, begging for safe passage. I consented, but Edward refused. The young man called him Craven then. So Edward killed him and all the rest.
Even the children.
To this day, I don't know why. Was this the first time he'd struck out? Or had I simply never seen it before? Either way, things were never the same after that. We campaigned together a few more times, but each outing was more disturbing than the last. He killed and killed. Enemy or ally, civilian or soldier, guilty or innocent. It mattered not. If he perceived one to be an obstacle, they died. He maintained that violence was a more efficient solution. It became his mantra. And it broke my heart.
I had no idea.
He hides it well, and intimidates into silence any who discover him. Those who persist have a tendency to find misfortune.
We should stop him.
I suppose you're right. But I maintain a foolish hope that he might yet be saved and brought back round to reason. I know. It's a silly thing to believe that one so drenched in death might suddenly change.
I'm sorry to have brought this up. It was not my intent to sour you.
Nonsense. We are brothers now. There should be no secrets between us. Gentlemen, I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
How do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain. We enter Silas' fort under the pretext of kinship. What's inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy. I like it.
Then, let us begin. First, we need to find ourselves a convoy. Convoy should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
If we time this right, we can catch them all unawares.
Victory Lane will be on display at the Guildhall this next week. Come see these innovative marvels at work.
What the hell is this?
A thousand pardons, sirs. Seems we've had ourselves an unhappy little accident.
Get it sorted, and quickly.
Of course, my lord. At once.
Williams, serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services. We're here to help you, along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong.
I'll see you safe. You have my word. Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses? You must be rather important to him if you were given your own escort.
Sir, we've enemies ahead. Shall I engage them?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of it.
As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us. Though I suppose it's only natural of you to be wary. So be it. Engage the enemy!
Say the word, and I'll cut them down.
Me and you. Who's your up?
Engage the enemy!
Come on, Ned. Looks like you're to meet the Reaper.
All clear. Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery for Silas.
Go on, then.
See? I'm freeing you just as I said I would. Now, if you'll allow me to explain. Let her go.
But she'll give us away.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
You know when you're ready to strike.
Silas, I assume it's all Robert Smith.